I jump over to the defensive side of the ball, the biggest word of the day is toughness. The size and toughness. When you look at this linebacker group, there are three junior college linebackers. Brandon Floyd, who is currently enrolled right now, who'll be going through spring practice. Connor Taylor, who was the National Junior College Player of the Year with 130-some tackles that he had last year. Very active player, a great young man, tough. He's 138 pounds. He's got size to him. And then I look at a Trey Baldwin, who went to Missouri and then junior college, who's a 248-pound middle linebacker. They can run, they can hit. I think they strengthen our group today. As soon as we got all the signatures in, I think every one of them makes us a better defensive football team. We signed four in the secondary that can run and hit, and we signed two up front on the defensive line that I think both have a chance to be excellent pass rushers for us. As that's where you look at where this game is really going, where you have to have pass rushers and big guys to stop the run up front. And I think we answered our needs. The other transfer that we had, we took Isaiah Graham, who is a transfer, a bounce back from TCU. Again, was a 3- or 4-star, was very highly recruited. Receiver, ball carrier, he's going to have to sit this year. But I can see a guy like that being able to sit next year like Teddy Allen. And then a year from now, when we have to replace the production of a Teddy Allen, I can see a guy like Isaiah stepping in and making an immediate impact on this team.